been planning to compose this since last winter was still going. I had inspiration almost every morning. However, something changed, but it hasn't stopped me. I didn't give up, no worries. I kept writing down these stories until I was proud. I didn't have to hurry. Now the time is up, so it's the jury. Should've made you stronger. Even though it's time past, they lasted longer. Hoping you'd learn something so they get shorter, but I realized that you didn't even bother. So you tried to solve soon as we're getting colder. I was shouting at you, hey, it's not over. Then you loved me despite you were broken. While I was counting the times, things got back to normal. So you got back to me, and not cause you'd be single. No, I left you cause my regrets were getting bigger. Rather due to the fact that we were being healers for each other's hearts as well as even deeper. And so I didn't want to keep it simple. Really felt like devoting something official, this love song. But you proved to be a cheater, so I changed the lyrics just a little. When I got a shocking message from my friend saying she loves me, I was like, what the hell? All the energy and time that I fucking spent dedicating to you was all in vain? Okay then, if you want to play like that, go ahead, I can't change your mind instead. I told you some truth that you can't understand, though I showed you proof, they still want to say.
After countless tries of completing this surprise, I noticed the first signs that all is ruined despite
the fact that
you're the girl that made me put my heart into this. And it turned out to no longer be ecstasy, because as you can see, it didn't work out eventually. So I guess this was my deceitful destiny. Just before I sense like we were meant to be, but those lovely times passed and you instead chose him, leaving me looking to the past, reminiscing sweet memories. Yet for now this was my deceitful destiny.
I got inspired by you to write this music of fire, to prove my true love to you, though you think I've just lied. But believe it or not, I was getting tired of dealing every day with your foolish desires. I don't want to detail, but at least I will say that I gave you many chances that you didn't want to take. And sure you gave me two, though I would expect for them to be enough for you to make a damn change for the better by improving with small and the big steps. I know my mistakes too, so I try to learn from them. But it's funny you judge me for every flaw that I have, when you totally forgot to take a hard look at yourself. Cause you're acting like it's nothing when times got tough, and I started discussing significant stuff. But you didn't give a fuck, you told me to shut up. Then you missed me a lot, therefore making me feel dumb. And of course I was supposed to forgive my sweetheart. Be highly broad-minded just so things would fall apart. But suddenly I had a hunch that used to keep me up, till my body claimed the reason you behaved so harsh. I should hit him forever by ending with a dark bye. Yet I changed my mind, you know why? Cause I realized that he wasn't a jerk to hide the baits and lies. Instead he confessed the truth from the first time.
After countless tries of completing this surprise, I noticed the first signs that all is ruined despite
the fact that you're the
girl that made me put my heart into this. And it turned out to no longer be ecstasy, because as you can see, it didn't work out eventually. So I guess this was my deceitful destiny. I sense like we were meant to be, but those lovely times passed and you instead chose him, leaving me looking to the past, reminiscing sweet memories. Yet for now this was my deceitful destiny.
But wait, I must take a moment to contemplate, take some deep breaths. This can't be the end.
This can't be the end. This can't be the end.
My soul is hungry for growth, and slowly I'm moving on by holding onto my core values, so I shall lose those that cost me to grow cold in my own goals that I fight for, cause I feel whole when I work on what I love, since I know I'm in control. Thus let me close this episode once and for all. Unconditional compassion, you think really that's an option when you just became obnoxious, cause your questionable actions generated repercussions that triggered a chain reaction, or predictable disruptions that led us to the distraction of the unbreakable bond between us now being forever broken. Feeling too bewildered to just let the story remain until some easing the pain more and more by spreading my words to the world, or a sick rock or pop song or whatever you wanted to be called.
Despite this, this